Hello and welcome to Outdoor Inspirations. This channel is dedicated to inspiring you to do more with your outdoor spaces. In this episode, we're going to cover a couple of outdoor lighting fixtures sent over to us from our good friends at Garden Light LED, the mini and the large well light. So let's check it out. This video is sponsored by Garden Light LED. All right, everyone, let's start with the mini well light from Garden Light. You know, fixtures have evolved over the years, and Garden Light has been a big proponent of shrinking down fixtures, making them more modern, sleek, and integratable into projects that we do in the lighting industry. And this is like no other. This is a magic tool that we bring out on our projects. We can design lighting now all over into hardscape surfaces, etc. And let's go over this. You know, materials, finishes. You have the all wonderful stainless steel aluminum, and it's a 6061 aluminum product, very durable finish. And another finish available, of course, is raw brass, and the brass is what they call a living finish, so that's going to patina naturally over time, whereas, you know, the stainless aluminum is going to be more resistant to patina, so it will be more consistent. Now, if you did want to make the brass a consistent brightness, you can treat these with a topical coating of a 3M product to keep the elements away from making it patina. Another thing about the mini well is its size. It's very small, and let's go into the wattage and lumen output. This is a single engine LED diode, so single diode internal driver. So that means it's very compact. There isn't much to worry about once it leaves. Once that wire leaves, you are set. You know, you have everything you need right here in this little package. So it's producing 2 watts of LED, and it's illuminating about 230 lumen output. So wattage and lumen output are totally different aspects to lighting. So you're more concerned about what's the lumen output than you are the wattage consumption. So only 2 watts LED. So let's go over beam spreads available. You know, that's the pattern in which it broadcasts the lumens output. They have 4 beam spreads available: 12 degree, 25 degree, 40 degree, and 60 degree. So that gives you varying beam widths to display the light source, okay? And that's just more customization you can have in your lighting project. Next, let's go over Kelvins. Kelvin colors available in this product. We have standard 2700, 3000 Kelvin, and up to 5000 Kelvin for varying looks in your design. We also have colors available of amber, blue, royal blue, green, and red. Some installation methods and possibly the difficulty of the installation. Once you get accustomed to the installation method, it's a breeze. You just want to be very specific and very calculating in what and where you're putting this, because you do have to core drill into concrete, stone, etc. So you got to be very careful. Like Dad said, measure twice, cut once. But very small diameter of this barrel. It's 1.25 inches at about 4 inches depth. So it's not taking up a lot of real estate as far as when you're flush mounting these. So, you know, what tools you may want to use is definitely the dry and or wet core bits and saws. You know, the wet tends to be a little bit more precise and less cleanup than the dry, but use either. It's not a big deal there. Just be, once again, very precise on where you're placing, because once you do that, it is what it is, and you have to, you know, run and gun with that location. So be very careful. You know, and some things, like when we do paver work and we put these in, sometimes the guys, the technicians, will actually hook up the wire before running it through the paver we're like, oh man, we can't run the light up and down due to the top shield. When you get in trouble like that, if you ran your wire ahead of time, no big deal. This top cap comes right off, and that way you can run, even though it's wired, you can run it through your product, be it a paver, etc., and then put the shroud back on top, the cap, and that gives you that flange protection that covers your core drill. So this is oversized beyond that inch and a quarter, and now you've got that coverage. So it's a seamless fit, and it's very professional in your installation. How can we use this fixture, right, and its applications? Well, there's so many, but let's cover a few. You know, any uplighting, shadowing, wall washing, silhouetting that you need in your design, you can perform it very well with this fixture. Obviously, being it core drilled, we can get very up close and personal to those hard to reach, hardscape type products. Stone, brick, mortar, you name it, concrete. This is a great fixture to get up close and personal to really highlight columns, entryways to foyers. We do foyers all the time where we have that long approach as you go to the front door and you have all brick and stonework. We can light up all the way in. Amazing, truly amazing. Another thing is even wood and decking. It's just almost limitless when you think about the applications you can do with this light. It's changed our game. It'll change your lighting design. You are gonna absolutely love the Garden Light Mini Well Light. Now let's go to the large well light. You know, same two finishes. You have the brass and the anodized stainless aluminum, just as the mini. You know, let's talk about wattage and outputs now. So now you got more choices in your output levels. You can do 2 watts, 4 watt, 6 watt, and 9 watt options. And the 9 watt, just for example, will give you 720 lumen output versus, you know, the 160 at 2 watts. So very nice range of options to get your light source pushed up in your design. You know, the watch out on some of the colors that you choose, because certain wattage ranges may or may not be available. So just check with the Garden Light rep on all the specific colors you need based on the wattage. This is a triple engine, triple LED engine, and you have 3 diodes in the fixture. Next we can cover is the beam spreads. You know, the beam spreads are just the same as your mini well light. You have the 12 degree, 25 degree, 40, and 60. So those beam spreads are gonna be crucial in your design, because, you know, the tighter that 12 inch beam spread is gonna push the lumens a lot further and give you a lot more contrast in your design work. Whereas if you spread it out, go to the 40 and the 60, you now are bringing those lumens out and it'll dissipate the intensity of your beam. So it's all chosen in your design and how you want to read and showcase that particular subject. So 4 beam spreads to choose from, which is wonderful. Large well light comes in the same color spectrum as the mini. You have 2700, 3000, and 5000 kelvins. You know, the 2700 is your buttery warm, 5000 super white, super bright in your application. Colors, same colors available: amber, blue, royal blue, green, and red. Just consult with your Garden Light salesman. He'll go through all the colors versus wattage you can get in each of those, okay? All right, next let's talk about installation methods and maybe the level of difficulty. You know, similar to the mini well, it's not super difficult. It's just very specific in that you want to measure, be very careful how you're measuring, and you're putting that core drilling machine in the right area before you execute the hole. Larger hole, 2 7/8 inch diameter. Core bit is needed, whether it's dry or wet. You'll need 2 7/8, even up to 3 inches. Don't worry though, because that snug cap has a brilliant O-ring protection in it when you clamp down and get this tight, but that flange is gonna cover that core drill hole so nice. And difficulty level, like we mentioned, it's not super difficult. It's just very time consuming and tedious to get it right, okay? Installation, it's very similar to the mini well. You core bit your hole. This will go then into the structure, be it stone, brick, mortar, concrete, wood. Now, if you want a pre-hole, you can. So, you know, you specifiers out there, the contractors that go ahead of the project or working with project superintendents, etc., we can now put a cavity, pre-cavity, into our scene in our projects. I'll go ahead and run this wire through to show you. So this can already be at the project, pre-wired. And so now we can just drop the fixture right on in. So this is helpful. This PVC sleeve that comes with the fixture is helpful as far as if it's not totally solid all the way down and you get a little bit too much wiggle room. Let's say if you only had a thin surface of coring, but underneath was a little wiggly and you need to drive over this, etc. Well, this tube is going to allow you stability all the way down and pre-wiring. So it's a dual mechanism. If this is too long for you, again, no problem. Just cut this down to a more appropriate length and drop it like it's hot, right? You can do that also with the mini well. You would just be using a smaller PVC pipe that you would have to provide that one. I don't believe Garden Light has the mini well covered, but all the large wells come with a PVC sleeve right from the factory. Let's go to uses and applications. You know, similar to the mini well, the large well is just giving you the same type of applications and uses, but you're getting more lumen output available for those large palms, those large trees, those taller columns, those taller structures where you need that 3-diode power and oomph to really break out that project in detail. So the large well will get you covered there for larger, more encompassing type specimens and structures that you're trying to light. You know, we'll just bring you over to a job we just went and demoed for a homeowner. We brought in the mini wells as well as the large wells and showed them the difference between what their project can and will look like. So if you look at this shot of the mini well, you get a very nice structure, a very nice contrast in this pattern. I believe we're looking at 40 degree pattern here, and you have a very nice lumen output of 240, which is putting a nice design element onto this garage structure, which is therefore going to be concrete driveway. Remember, you can drive over these fixtures. And now let's pan over to the large well light, and you can see the output is enhanced now. Now we're going into more area covered. If you look closely, you get a similar look to the garage door, but look above. Now we see this output level that the large well delivers. We now are getting lumen output above to the brickwork above the garage. Really, truly, simply amazing. Adds so much dimension to areas before not been able to been covered in the outdoor lighting. Garden Light LED, once again, is providing you and us with a very modern, very sleek, very integrated solution for your outdoor lighting projects. We love it. Thank you so much, Garden Light LED, again, for amazing products built in the USA out of Florida. Call Garden Light. We have a link in the description below. I believe if you're the first-time user, you do get 10% off your first purchase. You can't beat that. Longest warranty in the business, y'all. Outdoor lighting warranty, the longest of any outdoor lighting manufacturer in the business. Take advantage of these modern solutions, the mini and the large well light today. Thank you so much for watching, guys. If you have any other comments or suggestions, please put them in the comments below. We'd love to hear from you. Until next time,